Hi, today we are going to see about the searching technique in data structure. Few types are there in data structure. Today we are going to see about the linear search algorithm. So searching, it is a process to find a value from some of the list. So this linear search algorithm is also called as a sequential search algorithm. We will see the steps how to perform this linear search algorithm. Step one is you have to read the search element from the user. So you have to get the element from the user. Second step is you have to compare that element with the first element in the list. If both the values are getting matched, then you will be getting a message like this element is found, and it will terminate the function. Then in step 4, if both are not matched, then it will compare the search element with the next element in the list. Step 5, then you have to repeat the same step until you are finding that element in the list. If last element is in the list also does not match, then we can give a message like element is not found in the list. I will show you an example so that you will understand this linear searching. Here I have given the list which is having 8 elements. It starts from 0th index. Now I want to find the element 12 from the list. So step 1, this element, search element, will be compared with the first element of the list, which is 65. So obviously this both does not get matched, so this will be moved to the second element. Then second element is also 20, which is not equal to this 12, so it will be going to the third element. Third element is also not matching. Similarly for fourth element, fifth element, then sixth element, 12 is equal to 12, so this will be getting matched. So we will be getting a message like the element is found at the index 5. If it is not matched till getting 99, then it will throw a message like this element is not found in the list. So here I have given the program for that. So these two lines are the header files. This is a main program. Inside this I have declared an integer data type which is having 4 data variables: list, size, I and s element, which means search element. Then I have given a print statement, enter the size of the list. Then I am scanning that by using the variable and scan. Then this is a C program, so I am just going little bit faster. So this is printf, enter the percentage d integer values comma size. Okay, inside that I am taking the values from the user of the list. So I have used for loop. In for loop, you know, first condition is initialization, then condition, then increment or decrement. So initially I am declaring with a 0, then I am using the size, then I am scanning it and list of high, then enter the element to be searched. Printf, I am giving enter the element to be searched, then I am scanning it in the s element. So here is the operation for the linear search. In the for loop I am taking I equal to 0, I is less than size and I plus plus. Inside that I am using the condition if, where s element is equal to list of I. When this both are getting equal, I have given the message element is found, percentage d index comma I. Here you will be getting the value of this index in which your searching element is equal to the value in the list. If it is not equal, then it will be just searching till the end of the list. When this I value is equal to the size of the list, then it will be giving a message like given element is not found in the list. Then ending of the program. So just I will run and show you the output so that you will understand. Here I have typed the same program which I have explained to you. Now I will be running this program and showing the output. It is asking the size of the list. I am giving 5. So it is asking for any 5 integer values. I am giving. Now enter the element to be searched. So you can give any of the element. It is found, element is found at 3 index. So the index of that 56 is 3. One more time I am running and showing you the output. Now I am giving some other number. So the given element is found not found in the list. So this is how this linear search works. So in next topic we will see with some other different searching. I will meet you in next video. Thank you.